Bien, amigos, estamos con Sondre Robinson, refuerzo del Club San Carlos, un hombre que ha sido clave en estas victorias del Club San Carleño. Sondre, thanks a lot for being here with us and spending these few minutes with us.
No problem. I appreciate y'all having me.
Sondre, talk to us about your game, impressive game so far in these five games with San Carlos.
Well, I like San Carlos. I like playing here. You know, we just basically bond together as brothers, and we just play hard. Look out for each other and do whatever we can. Coach tells us what to do. We go out there and execute the plan, try to come up with the win. God first, we come up with wins.
Le dijimos que hasta ahora un juego impresionante en estos cinco partidos. Y él nos dice que se siente muy bien jugando con el Club San Carlos. Hay una buena armonía. Gracias a Dios hay una buena química y eso es lo importante.
Robinson, being a part of San Carlos, a team with so much tradition in the Dominican Republic, you weren't favorites to win this tournament, and now you have won three games in a row. What can you tell us about it?
Well, being an underdog is a good thing. Everybody counts you out, you know, and then you play hard, and you impress everybody. Now everybody wants you to win because they see we're going to play hard, we're going to stay humble. Once again, we're going to thank God, we're going to play hard and execute the plan. Stay together as a team, and we'll win.
Le preguntábamos qué pensaba de San Carlos, que es un equipo de mucha tradición en la República Dominicana, ya que los habían dado para no ganar el torneo. Y nos dice de que siempre se mantenían jugando fuerte, rezándole a Dios, y que siempre se mantenían en armonía con el conjunto. Y eso es lo importante, y esa ha sido la clave del éxito.
Yeah. Sondre, talk to us about the physicality of this tournament, of the teams around this tournament.
The teams here are very physical. The refs allow a lot of pushing, a lot of shoving, but honestly, I like that. Being from the States, I'm a very strong guy. I tell my teammates all the time, don't worry about the refs. We just play through it. We band together. We stay strong. We'll win. We like that. We like the physicality. Being an underdog, being physical, we come out, we fight hard, we win.
Le preguntamos qué piensa él con relación a la fisicalidad que muestra este torneo y los equipos. Y él nos dice que él le gusta eso, él viene de los Estados Unidos y ese es su estilo de juego. Él le dice a los muchachos que no se preocupen por el juego físico, que no se preocupen por eso, que eso a él le gusta.
Finally, one last message you want to send to the San Carlos fans.
Keep supporting us, we'll keep winning for you guys, keep cheering for us, and just pray with us, and we'll bring it home for you guys.
Le pedimos si algún mensaje final. Para la fanaticada sancarleña, nos dice que sigan apoyándonos, que van a dar el 100%, el máximo de ellos, para poder seguir ganando los partidos.
All right, thanks a lot, Curtis, for being here with us, and good luck, the ref of the way.
I appreciate you having me. Thank you. Yeah.